Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Today's tutorial shows how to restrict style changes in Microsoft Word. We'll walk through the steps for restricting specific changes and all changes. In Word, styles include, but are not limited to, fonts, font sizes and colors, italics, bold font, underlining, line spacing, and margin widths. Please note that this tutorial is for general knowledge only. The Microsoft Word protection featured here should not be relied upon to protect sensitive or classified documents. In addition, I will be using Microsoft Word 2016. However, the steps are similar for Word 2013 and Word 2010. To turn on style restrictions, select the File tab, and then select Protect Document in the Backstage view. From there, select Restrict Editing in the drop-down menu. Next, check Limit Formatting to a selection of styles in the Restrict Editing task pane. And now select the Settings link. In the Formatting Restrictions dialog box, check Limit Formatting to a selection of styles. Now, check or uncheck the individual styles you want to allow in the document, or select one of the preset option buttons. All checks every style option currently allowed in the document. Recommended Minimum checks common style options currently allowed in the document, but unchecks less common styles such as table and list formatting. None unchecks all style options. Select this option if you want to prevent other Word users from making any style change. Then check or uncheck the three optional formatting choices. Allow Auto Format to override formatting restrictions lets Auto Format supersede the options selected in the Formatting Restrictions dialog box. Unless you are using Auto Format, which is not common, strongly consider unchecking this option. Block Theme or Scheme Switching prevents other users from changing the document to a different theme in the Design tab or to a separate scheme, such as a color scheme, which is not common. Block Quick Style Set Switching prevents other users from using the style options on the Home tab. When you're finished, select the OK button. A dialog box will appear asking if you want to remove existing styles that aren't allowed by the restrictions just set in the Formatting Restrictions dialog box. Select No if you want to keep all of your existing styles while preventing other users from changing them. Next, select the Yes Start Enforcing Protection button. Enter a password in the Start Enforcing Protection dialog box, and then select OK. Word will allow you to turn on your restrictions without a password by selecting OK in the Start Enforcing Protection dialog box. However, without a password, other users can simply turn off the restrictions themselves. To turn off the style restrictions, return to the Restrict Editing task pane. And select the Stop Protection button. Enter your password in the Unprotect Document dialog box and select the OK button. Note that this process won't turn off the style restrictions for password-protected copies of this file you have shared with other users. So you will have to share your password with them if you would like them to be able to turn off the protection also. If you would like to restrict track changes and commenting in Word, please watch my previous tutorial titled How to Restrict Editing in Microsoft Word. You can find the transcript for this tutorial on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below along with my Microsoft Word tutorials playlist. As always, feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.